Good morning. We arrived in Cape Town, Brighton early this morning, and we are currently searching for wedding venues. So this is all very, very exciting. We've just been to our first potential venue, and so far?
Yeah, the space is beautiful. And it's got us thinking about possibly having an outside reception.
Which I never ever expected. In my mind, I've always expected having a ceremony, or not a ceremony, a reception inside.
Yeah, but it's, yeah, they showed us some photos and they showed us the area and it could be absolutely beautiful.
Yeah.
And the time of year, we're thinking it's gonna be really, really hot. So it could work out amazingly.
It could work out amazingly. So that's just revolutionized our way of thinking a little bit. So we are going to mull that over and continue on to our next potential venue. Number two right now, and I'm kind of blown away. So I think I've got my heart set in this one. I'm not sure. What do you think?
No, it's beautiful. It's only number two, still got a couple more places to check out, and I'm sure they're all gonna be pretty.
I think so.
But yeah, this place is stunning.
Yeah, it's day two today of us going to find a wedding venue, and we're starting off in Franschhoek this morning. And we're going to start by stopping off at Grand Provence, and I'm really excited to see this one. I remember it as being one of my favorites, so hopefully it is a good one. Yesterday we didn't end up vlogging the last two places that we stopped at. I wasn't blown away by the last two, so I thought, oh, we'll just skip that. What do you think, Ra?
Yeah, there was one standout from yesterday that we're probably both very keen on.
Yeah.
So I think it's a matter of finding something, we don't have to, but finding something today that competes with that.
Yeah. And then eliminating anything that we didn't enjoy yesterday.
Yeah.
But so far, so good. We've seen two really lovely ones, two that we aren't so interested in, and then we've got two more today and one more on Tuesday. So we're about to arrive at the sun, and let's see how it goes. Okay, we found an incredible venue, and it's right over there. There it is. Look how incredible that is. So Ryan, what do you think of that little venue over there?
Well, this thing has the potential to be one of the most spectacular venues ever. However, it comes at a pretty hefty price.
It does come at a pretty hefty price. We're at, how do you say it? Blauwklippen
or whatever it is, yes.
And we've just met with Gillian, and Gillian is absolutely phenomenal. If you are looking for an absolutely incredible venue, that one right there is the one that we can suggest and we can recommend. We've seen photos of this place lit up at night, and it's just breathtaking. And the mountains at sunset behind it go pink in the evenings, so kind of like at that sunset when you're sipping on your champagne, you've got this unbelievable view, and then you've got all that wild grass, which I love. Hung out at a place called Sky Bar, which is a rooftop bar with a pool, and it's just amazing. I think I've caught a bit of sun, and now we're gonna pop out for dinner. Yay! This morning we are heading up Lion's Head. Pretty excited about this. The last time we did this, we were completely unprepared. So at least we're a bit more prepared this time around, and it's a beautiful day. Another venue in Hermanus and one more in Stellenbosch, and hopefully then we can make a decision of where we're having our wedding reception. So unreal. Anyway, I'm finishing editing up this vlog right now, and I'll be uploading, so I hope you enjoy. Please give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and I will see you again soon. Bye.